Hey, how's it going? I don't normally use this lens for forest stuff, unless I'm taking pictures maybe, but it's about 7 in the morning. I still wanted a good frame rate without getting a lot of ISO hiss. So is it bright enough to see in there? Spidey. Wow. Spidey, Spidey, Spidey. Mildew. Wet. I don't know why people continually burn here. I mean, this could have really started a really bad fire that could have been uncontrollable. It did this one a long time ago. But, which wasn't in focus. But this, I don't know, I don't get it. I mean, it's bad enough to build a fire right under a tree, but on it? Were they trying to start a fire? It's kind of doubtful, but who knows? I'd love to have a lens like this, as far as the f-stop. I'd love to have an f1.7, a 12mm, or an 8mm that is not fisheye. I could get that same bokeh, but without having to be zoomed in so damn far. But not gonna happen. Man, 8mm with that kind of bokeh. Bokeh. Maybe.